this may look like my palette, and it was inspired by my palette, but actually it is a painting. It's a Trompe L'Oeil painting. Trompe L'Oeil means full of the eye. Do you see how it's actually a flat surface? There's no texture on that painting. It's flat as can be. Did I fool you? Did you think it was three-dimensional paint? Good. That's what Trompe L'Oeil is for. That's why I love it. And honest to goodness, I painted it.